Enough.
Get off of me!
Chris, you're gonna get stabbed.
Ow! Ow!
Chris, come on now.
I'm not resisting!
Yeah, you are.
I'm fucking handcuffed!
Stop grabbing my fucking hand!
You're hurting me!
Chris, come on now.
He's got a knife on that side.
You're hurting me!
Yeah, he's intoxicated too.
You're hurting me! I can't breathe!
If you're yelling, you're breathing. You done?
What are you doing to me?
You're under arrest.
For what?
You have a bench warrant and your bike is on everything.
What?
You have no plates on your bike. That thing's not even supposed to be on the road. And you're suspended.
Ow!
You want to watch his hands?
Yeah. Ow!
Come on, Chris, stop. We'll make it worse for you. Take his glasses off. Cut his backpack off.
And got a knife?
Yep.
I got to go.
You're gonna ruin my backpack now?
Well, yeah, we
I'll
don't
do
want
the
it.
Strap.
We don't want it to choke you.
Oh, you caught it? Thanks a lot.
You're gonna cooperate now?
Cooperate with what?
You're under arrest.
For what?
A bunch of things.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So if you stand up and start fighting again, you're gonna get sprayed. Do you understand that?
I didn't stand up and fight to begin with.
Okay.
You caught me. You punched me in the face when I was handcuffed.
Stand up.
Where's my glasses?
My backpack, my phone.
Phone radio.
Kick your legs out.
What do you want me to do?
Kick your legs out. Kick your legs out front. Kick your other leg out front.
What do you want for the toe?
It doesn't matter.
What do we got here? State trooper? Sheriff? North Collins Police, out of your jurisdiction.
Oh, too bad you were at Save-A-Lot, so that was your first mistake.
Going to Save-A-Lot was my first mistake?
You're in his jurisdiction.
You're in my jurisdiction.
Body cams on?
Yeah.
Names and badge numbers?
374.
That's fine. We'll give you all that information.
Where's my phone? Where's my property?
We'll give you all your information.
There's your phone. There's your backpack. There's your helmet. Stand up.
Stand up. Spread your legs.
I'm under arrest for what?
Chris, you've already been explained as
no,
to why.
No, I haven't.
As to why you're under arrest.
No, I haven't.
You have an active bench warrant, and now you're getting a bunch of charges.
I have a warrant that's news to me.
Okay, walk over to my car.
You're out of your jurisdiction.
This is the village of North Collins.
Where are you taking me?
Take a seat.
Where's my property?
Get in the car.
Where's my property?
Mute.
Yes.
Okay, so here's what's going to happen. This gentleman here has got some traffic tickets or whatever he's giving you, okay? And then you have a bench warrant out of our agency, okay? Okay, well, we'll show it to you when we get in the car, all right? So what's going to happen is he's going to give you your tickets. We're going to take you into custody on our warrant, and then we're going to take you to ECMC to get your eye and stuff looked at. And then you got to go to the holding center to sit on the warrant.
I want my phone and my
Yep, your phone
glasses.
Will be coming with you.
I don't want them out of my sight.
Yep, your phone and your glasses will be coming with you, that's sure. And the rest of your property is going to be left in your van over here, the backpack and everything.
I saw him put it in there.
Okay, you saw him put it in there, and that's where it's going to stay.
I don't know that it's all there.
Okay.
You know, that's courtesy of the window he smashed out, too.
Okay, well, listen. You saw him put it in the van, you know it's there, so...
I don't know what he took out of it.
Okay.
You know, because I don't have my glasses, I can't see her very
okay.
well.
Well, I'm just letting you know what's going on here, okay? And what our involvement is right now.
Okay, so, will you take custody of me? Look how tight these handcuffs are on.
Okay, well, I mean, I understand that they're on tight, but you didn't really give them much option when you were resisting arrest.
I did not resist arrest.
Okay, well, I wasn't here, so I don't know really how it went down. I just...
You don't see any marks on him, do you?
Okay, well...
Look at this. Look at my head.
Okay, yeah, I understand.
Come on. I'm on my own private property.
Okay.
You didn't see a no trespassing sign?
Okay, well, I mean, you were committing vehicle and traffic law offenses on a public highway, so...
That's not a crime.
Well, it's not a crime. It's a violation, but we saw you... He saw you committing.
Does that justify this?
Well, actually, you are suspended, so it is a crime.
Well, yeah, it is a crime, since you are a suspended license. So, yeah, it is a crime.
Who's the injured party?
What are you talking about?
I have a cut to my hand. That's why you're being charged with assault weapon.
Yes, sir.
I would like my phone and my glasses.
Like I said, as soon as he's done doing his paperwork, he's going to give me that property, and you're going to come with us, and that'll come with us as well. Okay? So...
Are we switching them out?
No, I'm just loosening the one.
Okay.
Okay, stick your hands out. Stop being dramatic.
Ow!
I'm not even moving your hands. I aren't.
Okay.
Do you mind if when we go back past your substation and I rip a refusal ETO on your guys' run test?
Yeah, do you need him to do that?
I'm only thinking that would be better. He already said.
He refused, you don't have to run it through the data master.
The hell, so.
I always have.
You can, you don't have to.
I'm only thinking if he's at least at the substation.
Yeah, no,
I mean,
that's
he already
fine.
Did a refusal if you guys want
to stand
by. That's
fine, then you can transport him to the station and do your shit, and then when you're done, we'll take him to the holding center.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is...
Is he refusing to get out of the back of your car?
No, I just loosened up the one cuff. He just keeps...